dearest father. I'm sorry that that man is your father. Let me be father. It takes a man to be a man. Your dad is not a man. I look at him and wish you kind of. What a world, grandpa. I'm sorry that you gotta stand behind him. Life is hard. The challenges always go beat us hard. Sometimes our parents make mistakes. Adonis. Hey, you're a good kid that need good kid. Let me be your daddy. Since your mentor don't teach you shit. Never let a man piss on your shit, son. Either you die right there or pop that man in the head, son. Never fall in the S religion business. That's back up, please remember. You could be a bitch even if you're a bitch. Never code switch, whether wrong or right. You're a black man, even if it don't benefit your goals. Do some black man, get some discipline. Don't cut them corners like your daddy did. Fuck black man, big dick. Don't pay to play with them Brazilians. Get Ozempic. Understand, no throwing rocks and hiding hands, that's shit. Don't be ashamed about who you fuck with. Treat your moms. Don't have a kid to hide a kid, to have a kid to hide a kid. 5% with loss, but 95 is comprehend. Be proud of who you are. Your strength come from within. A lot of superstars, that's real. But your daddy ain't one of them. And you a bitch like him. You'll carry yourself as shit. Can't understand me right now. Just play this when you a bitch. Dear Sandra, your son got the kid. Especially with all the girls that's inside this climate. You a woman, so you know you a woman. With emotion, hoping the man, hoping with emotion, hoping. Dear Dennis, you gave birth to a Dennis, you gave birth. Even proof using you to who he is a huge favor. I think you should ask for more favor. And more Ozempic, and more, I'm blaming you for all his black man addictions. Psychopathic thinking. Wish the man that liked to play woman. You raised a horrible fucking Dennis. The nerve of you person, Dennis. Sit down, what I'm about to say is heavy. Now listen. Your son's I think niggas like him should die. Him and Weinstein should fuck niggas. Been a cell for the rest they life. He hates black niggas. Black man grew facial hair because he understood being a bitch just fit him better. He got offended sexist on a hovio that he keep on a monthly allowance. And a child should never be lost, keeping his child around him. And we gotta raise our dinners, knowing there's predators like him lurking. Fuck him niggas, oh he should die so all of these women can live with a purpose. 12 years in the street, I've been in this, I'ma tell y'all one little secret. It's some weird shit going on and some of these, some'd be here to police it. They be streamlining victims, stay home and all inside and calling them tender. Then gender, stud themselves to further push their leaked videos to any woman that be playing this music. Know that you're playing your sister, or better yet, selling your sister to the good ones, not the weirdos. Cat Williams, I gave you the truth, so I'ma get mine. The him about to receive, get raided too. It's only a matter of genders. Hey, LeBron, keep the family away. Hey, LeBron, keep the family away. To anybody that embody the love for LeBron, keep the family away. They tookin' at you, look ooh, if you standing by him. Keep LeBron away. I'm looking to shoot through any pervert that lives. Keep the family, families. Dear baby girl, I'm sorry that your gym membership, they're not active. He don't commit to much but his music, yeah that's for sure. He a misogynist, narcissist, living inside his LeBron. Try to destroy families rather than taking care of LeBron. Should be teaching you Frozen or watching timetables with you. Or at your 18th birthday singing poems. Instead he being perks and paying for sex and popping Turks. Examples that you don't deserve. I wanna tell you that you're kind, you're brave, you're kind. You got a gift to change the mind and can change your father's world. Future, and it's because our children, but he lives inside confusion. Always money's been illusion, but that's the life confusion. His father probably neither. Claim him, then history do repeats itself. Sometimes history do repeats itself. To say it's not your fault that he's hiding another child. Give grace. This the reason I made Miss Ozempic. So our babies like you can shit later. Give you some confidence to go through something. It's shit later. I wanna hear you chasing man, cause it's felt behavior. Sitting in the club with sugar. Station. You need to know that love is shit. And Trump's all pain. Who you I tell you why the is, just play this song. Yes, he's a bitch. Songwriter, super shit, right? And a fucking dead beat that should never say never. Meet LeBron. Dear daddy, I know you probably thinking I wanted to party, but truthfully I have a hating bone in my body. This supposed to be a post, supposed to be a post to be, but you fucked up, shit. Why you had to stoop so low to discredit some peace and people? Guess integrity is lost when the metaphors doesn't comprehend. And I like the black man, cause your house was never for a home. 37, but you showing up 37-year-old. You got gambling problems, pill popping is gambling problems. Bad with money, whorehouse, soliciting. LeBron, therapy's a lovely start, but I suggest some ayahuasca.
Straight down here, boy.
I try to empathize with you, cause I know that you ain't been through nothing. Craving niggas, but wanna be like so bad that it's puzzling. No dominance, let's recap moments when you didn't fit in. No friend, no secret handshakes, no culture cachet to binge. Just disrespecting your daddy, identity's on the fence. Don't know which family would love you. The skin that you living in, the skin that you living in. Can't channel your masculine even when standing next to a man. You a body shamer, you go hide them body shamer, ain't ya? You embarrassed of them, that's not right, that ain't how daddy raised us. Take that mask off, I wanna see what's under them. Why believe you? You never gave us nothing to fuck. Cause you lied about niggas, you lied about black man. You lied about your accent, all is perjury, past tense. You lied about your daddy, you lied about Dennis. They all pussy, you lied on them. I know they all got you in them. You lied about your sister, you lied about your daughter, huh? You lied about the gym membership, you lied about black man. You lied about the only artist that can offer you some help. Fuck a sex battle, this a long life battle with your daddy.